principle of one act. Very good afternoon. Here, well, I am Rajneesh. Today, I am looking after the Civil HRDOB 4th semester, module 4th. Today, I will discuss the three topic, and here, the module 4 will complete. The completion of the module 4 is going to take place today. Here, I have to give a lecture on the three topics as per your syllabus. The first is the development of a personality. Tips. Second one is the types of attitude, and third one is satisfaction. One by one I am taking on. Here, the development of the personality tips. Because in the yesterday we discussed, we knew very much ins and out and the definition and the feature and the form of a personality. Basically, here today we will discuss that the personality is needed. As the oxygen is needed for the human, a good personality is the needed for a good company. Because it is well known to the everyone, a good personality always foster a good relation. And if the good relation exists, the thing will be good. If the relation is ill, ugly, tainted, spotted, means the thing will be not come in a very proper way. So, we must understand at least what is on the average basis needed for an individual or an employee in the organization, so that organization can develop their personality in respect to improve his the relationship, along with they can make a more broader dimension of the growth. And this is the very basic, and this is the needed for each and everyone. A good personality is also a very pleasurable for anyone who is interacting. Because basically the organization is a living entity. Because any organization cannot work without a man, without a human. And human and the personality is directly related to the human. You can say in this way also, the personality development or the development of the personality is a simply confirmed reciprocal ratio of company growth. If the company is the meeting and year by year achieving and the attaining his target, it means that the personality is good there of your employee. But you cannot say that the personality is good on the first gen. In the second gen, there is no need of the personality, because the personality development is an ongoing process. It has to be. Because external environment always changes. External environment always changes. Customer, you cannot control it. Creditors, you cannot control it. Price, you cannot control it. Tax, you cannot control it. Government rules and the regulation, you cannot control it, because these all the features are of the external environment. But what you can do? You have to only interact with things. Whatever the sales tax is supposed to pay you, you are supposed to give a pay. If the customer is not satisfied with your product, you have to improve the quality of your product, that's all. And it is not even a guaranteed if your product is the, you have upgraded your personality of a product, then after that very customer who was earlier displaced with this product and the services, he will be your ultimate customer or not. It is not also a guaranteed. So this is basically an ongoing process, and this is one of the most important living dynamic instrument for growth. So there are some tips on the average basis I am discussing here. Number one is smile. A person who is always in the depressing mood, even with acting, he cannot smile. So the smile is a token of a healthy health. It is not an indication and the trademark of your healthy health, but also of the healthy mental state. If you are the smiling, it means ki you are the green signaling. Your mental health, your physical health is the okay. So one must go for a good smiling. It gives the very invitation others to interact with you. It is simply a green signal, a smile. Second one is think positive. Always think positive. Always think world is the passing through the COVID-19. No one is special here. Everyone is directly or indirectly in the flux of the COVID-19, irrespective of the class, creed, wealth, region, religion, even country. There is a no silver lining. There is a right now no vaccination. There is a no corrective measure. There is a no remedial process. Despite, you must be confident. Human must be confident. There is always illumination after the dark tunnel. There must be a whitening thing, silver lining thing, good thing after the dark tunnel. Because when you are in the working in the organization, you will have to deal with the so many odds. Boss will the put you so many odds. You are given a series of the problem by your employee who is the subordinate to you. You have to win over these all the things, otherwise the thing will be not all right for your company. You should always think positive. Your mental frame be always in the positive. Dress sensibly, because you are the matured enough. You must match your dress according to the situation. Because the personality is of the two type. One is the external personality and second is the internal personality. External personality is the very much and the heavily influenced by the your dressing sense. If the your dressing sense is good, definitely the people will attract and you will be get respected everywhere. So please be attentive. Then after, be a soft spoken. A good communication is also very much needed. If your communication is the wonderful, but that is a very harsh, that is not of in a very pleasurable mode, the thing is not all right. So your communication must be well targeted, well impact, and must be softened. Then after, avoid backbiting. Officially and unofficially, if you are the backbiting, it means ki you are giving your negativity, your disadvantaged terms, and displaying your very ugly things before others. You want to be treated very good everywhere. Then after, leave your ego behind. Leave your ego behind, because ego is the thing. Ego is the only thing that is only set in the human. When you interact with anyone, forget about your ego. If you will keep ego at the time when you are in the best need of me, I will forget you. I won't give you the 100% because I am of the will remember that in my bad days you showed your ego, and right now you are in the great need of me. I will simply de-accelerate my performance. Your job will be at stake. So don't play with the ego. help others. Helping is a very good things. If you will be help other, you will be paid back. So helping others is always good things. There are so many moral story you will find in our ancient text, literature, epic tales. Confidence should be very much of actual substantiate. If you are keeping a confidence, you are always saying, I am very much confident about this. But at the time of the need, your senior got, you are completely failure, your confidence is the very fake. No, you show your confidence at the time where there is of the maximum need. Be patient listener. If I am giving a lecture, I am simply exposing, elaborating my ideas before you. But if you are receiving my each and every word properly, it means you are getting, you are learning. So if you want to be a knowledgeable, good learner, be a patience. When you will apply these all the points in your mind, it does not cost very much money. It does not require a very good, coaching classes. Take these all the things in your habit form. If you will apply these all the things, you will find after some day that my personality has become on a better status. And when you will apply these all the activities and apply these all the things in a positive way, definitely the company will go for a grow. Here, I'm coming on a types of attitude. Actually, type of the attitude, generally it is of the three types. Number one, the job satisfaction. The job satisfaction is basically one of the most important nucleus. This is the only captivated point for an employer. If you are, your satisfaction level is much. If you are not satisfied and you are getting the salary and the fringe benefits and you are not satisfied in a company, it means the company is going to into the grave and you are not going to be a very good careeristic. In both ways, if you are thinking I am getting a money but I am dissatisfied, it means you are deliberately killing your skill, because you are not supposed to be remain here for a longer time. When you will be make your entry in another organization, you will find out that the situation is completely otherwise here. If you are satisfied here, only getting more and more money, but there, when you will leave this company, and if you will knock the another door of a company, and if you will go there, you will find there, I am less satisfied with my job. And this is a very dangerous thing. So be satisfied with the job. And if you are not satisfied with the job, make the other option. Because one should not be the half-hearted. One should not be the chicken-hearted. It cannot be possible that I will wear the Gandhi topi and I will act for a corruption. Job satisfaction is important. It is one of the finest indicator for any organization. In the any employee of the Tata, you will find out that the level of the job satisfaction is the very high, because he is the giving you maximum perks in the respect of the all the employee are the working very much hard. Second one is the job involvement. If a leader operate his work from a chamber, he never be a very good leader. Never be a good leader. Because for being a leader, you will have to psychologically, physically interact with the populace of that locality area. So your involvement will be much in that particular constituency. Here, being a manager and the engineer, this is must for you to identify. otherwise the thing will be not in your control. And third one is the job commitment. Job commitment is nothing, it is simply your psychological attachment with your job. The promise of the Kaikeyi was for Ram was more important than the throne. That's why he shake hand with the Vanvas and he went up into the jungle for 14 years for a Vanvas. So the commitment matters. In the Tata Iron Steel Company Limited, it matters the commitment. There is a very less degree and very less degree of the fluctuation of a commitment. If you are committed with your job, if you have a good commitment with your subordinates, definitely the subordinates will give you the best things from their side to you when you are in the urgency. So this is basically a reciprocal. It totally depends on a personality. So students make a personality such a type of the pleasurable that everyone can attract you. You can motivate anyone in the world. You can motivate anyone in the world. But first you identify what he and the she like most. If you will give the moral teaching to the Virat Kohli, how long the Virat Kohli will sustain it? And if the Virat Kohli is the giving the cricket lecture to the sannyasi, how long the sannyasi will interact? So the satisfaction must be pre-identified. This is basically a proactive and this is basically a very scientific process. We understand, we realize it, and this is a very important part. There is no empirical formula, there is no key formula, there is no final formula. So apply these all the things, and it should be not needed that you should start these things only when you will be in the job. Wherever and the whenever you are, apply to develop your personality from there. Because for a better communication, for a better listener, for a better dressing sense, for a better understanding, it is not needed that you will get these all the perfect things only in your organization, in the home. You can have it. In a hostel, you can have it. In a classroom, you can have it. In a campus, you can have it. So apply these all the things right now, and definitely you will wonder to know that my personality has changed in a very coming and very few days. Thank you very much.